Next one is human population growth and impact on environment, human health and welfare. We humans are remarkable creatures. Navella remarkable creatures adivi. From our humble beginnings in small pockets of Africa, we have evolved over millennia to colonize almost every corner of our planet. We are clever. Nivella clever adiri, adaptable adiri, and it is no surprise that as the world population continues to grow. In surprise padabekagilla. Ella fantastic adiri nivellaru. The limit of essential global resources such as potable water, fertile land, forest and fisheries are becoming more obvious. Last, at the end, what happens, Sina? Population growth plays a key role in environmental sustainability. It can lead to the deforestation, water pollution and pollution, air pollution. These have a negative effect on environment and also impact human daily lives. Next is impact of population growth on environment. Population growth adre environment mele en effect agutte, en problem agutte environment mele, let us study. You come to know that air and water pollution anta population explosion agra air matte water pollution aagutte antantara henge seena. As the population grows, more and more forests are cleared. Jaga bekalla janru giraka adakke forest en maartare clear maartta hogtare. The two most common reason for deforestation are make houses for increased number of people to live in and to use wood as a fuel in the industry. Wood ne en maartara fuel ant heli industries olage use maarkotare. Innondu forest ne yak cut maartare janru giraka jaga bekalla population explosion aagirutte adike. Next, glass in greenhouse. Gases like carbon monoxide admit the sun's light but end to the reflect the back downward. The heat is radiated from the ground below. So greenhouse gases ella liberate aagak start agutthadu. This is called greenhouse effect. Air pollution is not the only environment damage being done by the increasing population anthe helidaru. Next one is deforestation. Forests are an important natural resources in India. They have moderate influence against floods and thus they protect and soil erosion. Deforestation in that forests are an important natural resources of India. They have moderate influence against floods and thus they protect the soil erosion. Forests also play an important role in enhancing the quality of the environment by influencing ecological balance and the life support system. So India has forest covered of 76.52 million square kilometers of recorded forest area, while only 63.34 million square kilometers can be classified as a actual forest cover. In the year 1997, compared to 1993, the total forest cover has decreased to 6710 square kilometers. The states which have shown significant decline in the forest covers, the Andhra Pradesh and Madhya Pradesh, continuing deforestation therefore has brought us face to face with a major ecological, socio-economic crisis. Next one is depletion of ozone layer. In all the parts, they are telling, they're giving the information of ozone layer, depletion of ozone layer. As I told earlier, it is also, here also it is the same thing. The ozone layer protects the earth from ultraviolet rays sent down by the sun. The ozone layer has been gradually affected by the CFCs, that is chlorofluorocarbons, were used as a solvent, refrigerants and aerosol propellants and to blow the foam plastics. The concentration of CFS has been increased as the human population has grown and thickness of ozone layer has been lesser, to the extent that a hole in the layer has been formed. The thick ittadu ozone layer adu thin aakkota bandi hole agittadu ozone layer. Scientists have found that there are other emission derived from human activities. Andre ಬೇರೆ ಒಂದು ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್ ಇನ್ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಅವ್ರವ್ರ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್ ಅಂತ ಏನಾರು ರಿಲೀಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಬಿಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ, ಅದರಿಂದನೂ ಓಝೋನ್ ಲೇಯರ್ ಎಫೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ವಿಚ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕಾಂಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಡಿಪ್ಲಿಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಓಝೋನ್ ಲೇಯರ್. ಆಸ್ ಐ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್, ಅಂಟಾರ್ಟಿಕಾ ವಾಸ್ ಆನ್ ಅರ್ಲಿ ವಿಕ್ಟಿಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಓಝೋನ್ ರಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಷನ್, ಅ ಮ್ಯಾಸಿವ್ ಹೋಲ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಓಝೋನ್ ಲೇಯರ್. ರೈಟ್, ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಅಂಟಾರ್ಟಿಕಾ threatens not only the continent but many other that could be the victim of Antarctica melting ice caps. Next one is extinction of species. Species ulithavo illo adar bagge. Too many activities are causing massive extinct of species. ಭಾಳ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡಾಕತ್ತಾನ ಮನುಷ್ಯ, ಅದ್ರಿಂದ ಏನಾಗಾಕತ್ತೈತಿ, ಸ್ಪೀಸೀಸ್ ಐತೆಲ್ಲ ಅದು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟಿಂಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು ಹೊಂಟೈತಿ, ಮುಂದೆ ಅವ್ನು ನೋಡಾಕೂ ಸಿಗಂಗಿಲ್ಲ ಅನ್ನಿಸ್ತೈತಿ ನಮಗೆ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, ದ ಫುಲ್ ಇಂಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಆಫ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ಬೇರ್ಲಿ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ಮೋರ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ 1.1 billion ಪೀಪಲ್ live in the areas that consider the richest in non-human species and most threatened by human activities. Modern agricultural practices strip the earth, it's then thin layer and topsoil through water and wind. Next, demand for food, energy and other human requirements depend upon the preservation and improvement of the productivity of land. The loss of land has been caused by ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಲಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಎದಕ್ಕಾಗೈತಿ, ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಇರ್ತಾವ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ, ಏನು ಬೇಕಾದ ರೀಸನ್ಸ್ ಇರ್ತಾವೆ, ಮೆನಿ ಆರ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ಟೈಡ್ ಟು ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟ್. ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೂ ಪ್ಲಾನ್ಸ್ಗಳು ಇರ್ತಾವೆ. ದ ಪ್ರೈಮರಿ ಕಾಸ್ ಆರ್ ಡಿಫಾರೆಸ್ಟೇಷನ್, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಡಿಫಾರೆಸ್ಟೇಷನ್, ಓವರ್ ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲೇಷನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಫ್ಯೂಯಲ್ ವುಡ್, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಓವರ್ ಗ್ರೇಸಿಂಗ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿಯಲೈಸೇಷನ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಗ್ಲೋಬಲ್ ಬೇಸಿಸ್. ದ ಸಾಯಿಲ್ ಡಿಗ್ರೇಡೇಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ಡ್ ಪ್ರೈಮರಿಲಿ ಬೈ ಓವರ್ ಗ್ರೇಸಿಂಗ್, 35% ಅಗ್ರಿಕಲ್ಚರಲ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್, 28% ಡಿಫಾರೆಸ್ಟೇಷನ್, 30% ಓವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೋಟೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಟು ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಫ್ಯೂಯಲ್ ವುಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿಯಲೈಸೇಷನ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಗ್ಲೋಬಲ್ ವಾರ್ಮಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕ್ಲೈಮೇಟ್ ಚೇಂಜ್.